Moscow's crucial energy revenues. Japan is also looking to curb imports in what could be a shift in policy from one of the world's largest energy buyers. U.S. officials warned the war in Ukraine may last for weeks or even years, as Kyiv's foreign minister pleaded for urgent military assistance while it can still make a difference. Australia said it would provide anti-armor weapons, ammunition and combat vehicles. The United Nations General Assembly voted to suspend Russia from the Human Rights Council, the first country to be kicked off since Libya in 2011, though many countries abstained. Australia will donate 20 Bushmaster armored combat vehicles to Ukraine following a direct request from President Volodymyr Zelensky for the locally made equipment. Canberra will also provide a further $26.5 million, $19.8 million package that includes anti-armor weapons and ammunition. The first four vehicles, which have been refitted and repainted with the Ukrainian flag, will be dispatched from the state of Queensland to Europe on Friday, according to a statement. The blast-resistant vehicles are built to carry 10 people and can sustain themselves for up to 3 days. Japan is considering curbing imports of Russian coal, signaling a potential shift of policy in one of the world's biggest energy importers. The Asian nation will aim to stop importing coal from Russia as a longer-term goal and will over time use energy conservation, other power generation and alternative country supply to reduce its dependency on Russia, Trade Minister Koichi Hagida said Friday. Japan had previously drawn a line at cutting energy ties to Russia because of its heavy dependence on fuel imports. Germany's federal government will provide 2 billion euros to states in support of efforts to accommodate and integrate Ukrainian refugees, Chancellor Olaf Scholz said, according to Deutsche Welle. Refugees will be integrated into Germany's social security system and have easier access to health care, job centers and German language courses, according to the public broadcaster. About 316,000 Ukrainian refugees are currently registered in Germany, it said.
Okay viewers, this is the latest news. Which was I talking about? Hope you like my video. Please subscribe my channel and also press the bell button. It may cause a notification of my new videos.